This was not an easy task. You all did. So without further ado, we're going to announce the winners of this year's 2012 CEO Academy. Again, all of you are winners. I cannot stress to you how difficult it was, how high the scores were this year. We even had some repeat winners. This is one of the hardest, most difficult years it's been to do this, to select the winners. So again, the winning team this year, thanks to an anonymous donor who was a JA alumni himself, went through a JA program and did a program similar to CEO Academy, who won a scholarship from it. And that scholarship went on to really chart his path in life. He wanted to give back to Junior Achievement this year and give our winning team, each student on that winning team, a $1,000 scholarship. That scholarship is going to be, enable you to use for your college tuition, for books, for room and board, whatever it may be. So the winning team this year for our 2012 CEO Academy is, and if you would please stand up, team number two, Measured Results.
Yeah.
She made it.
Thank God.
What we'd like to do now